You just have to prioritize your heart, your passions, the things that are feeding you and giving you the energy and everything. You need to nurture that. You need to take care of yourself, or everything suffers. Your teaching suffers, your personal life suffers, everything, if you're not, I don't know, checking in with yourself and making sure you're doing okay.